Thank you. destroyed by madness, starving, hysterical, naked.
And happy with talk and kissing and later on...
consume production and therefore have to work for the privilege of consuming. Oh, that crap they don't really want anyway. Refrigerators, new fancy cars, hair oil, deodorant. Oh, that crap they don't really want anyway. Imprisoned in a system of work, produce, consume, work, produce, consume. No, there's another direction we can take. Another direction we can take. Visions of freedom to everybody and to all living creatures.
So you can spend your life working for General Motors or the Coca-Cola Company? Produce your 2.50 kids and start the whole thing over again. This is living? This is living? Poisoning people with junk food.
We gotta build something new. Make a community where we're with each other, not trying to scramble on top of each other.
There is a revolution coming. It will not be like the revolutions of the past. It will originate with the individual and with culture, and it will change the political structure only as its final act. And love. Resist the state when you must. Avoid it when you can. But listen to music. Dance. Seek out nature. Laugh. Be happy. Be beautiful. Stay together. The whole corporate state rests upon nothing but consciousness. When consciousness changes, its soldiers will refuse to fight, its police will rebel, its bureaucrats will stop their work, its jailers will open the bars. Nothing can stop the power of consciousness. This is it. Together. The whole corporate state rests upon nothing but consciousness. When consciousness changes, its soldiers will refuse to fight, its police will rebel, its bureaucrats will stop their work, its jailers will open the bars. Nothing can stop the power of consciousness. This is it.
Listen to them. Children of the night. What music.